All right, and we're back. I think this is part six. We're going next to the next like civilization now. Sydney is this way. I guess it's not gonna tell me where to go. Me how this works is going backwards when it's pulling that way. Oh, okay.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Look!
Oh my god.
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh shit! Reject one out of the condor!
Spread out! Give them multiple
targets! Why don't I like secondary missions? Then I gotta stay here.
Because...
God damn, there's a lot of them!
I'm going to run out of ammo.
Alright, I don't see any more.
You know what's a flock around? Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
Alright, where's all this said useful stuff?
Ice cliffs of death go. This one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does.
I don't like that.
the tower on foot.
Okay. We're seeing what's over here.
Del, any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation for the comm tower. Might have supplies.
This looks like something's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders.
No, dude, I don't wanna. I wanna do another secondary mission.
Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security cop. For a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
Apparently the thing can't ride up a cliff, so now we gotta walk.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Strauss' son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
That seems like a bad plan.
Look out! Come on, this way!
That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
one up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Feeling good over here. Nope.
Del, right,
bub.
Up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Oh, yeah.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
Well, that's how thermals work.
We got a carrier!
Oh, my gosh.
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up! You're dead!
Why are they even here?
Now let's keep moving.
One of these. Every time we open a door.
Console's not working.
There is power in here. be a blown fuse or something. We just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that plan gets us anywhere.
Good job.
Oh, yeah.
Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. For a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
I have to do this all day.
Signal match.
Yeesh.
Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Walk this way? Yep. Hey, rockets.
Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower.
Asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way.
Find the other one.
Herping the skiff, though.
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Fog, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Boss has got a realistic view.
I'm gonna say, can you please just slide down?
Oh, keep thinking
there's the skiff.
Those experiments.
Hey, do you know what the average person would do if they found out what little we already know?
Probably why every first minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did.
Nothing. Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Gone up and around, but oh well. Drop down, take a right, take a left.
Get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate this location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you before we digging any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why did she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, that's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why? Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Shoot it out or blow it up? Or shoot it out.
Time to go mild! Look back there! Sniper!
Figured aim.
Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Maybe.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Oh, he's giving me a boost.
Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Nice. Let's see if we can find some of that good shit Marcus promised. Wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
Apparently this gun's like a godsend.
Really know where we are. Generally kind of confused. Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
I'm a gun back.
This'll work.
Come on, let's go.
We can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come.
Del. Rejects.
Walk in without.
Help me get this open. Layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. Here's the console. Same as last time.
Alright guys, we're gonna end with this tower and finish it in the next video.